So it's 100 degrees out here, and it's been 100 degrees for a few, probably weeks, it seems like. And my pond is just slowly dropping. Boys are out there eating. they already had some apples and carrots. They got full water, so they're good to go. But I noticed, if you notice on the lines here, and I can't see it, I don't know if this camera's picking up, it's full of birds. So I just pulled in my driveway and I'm like, what are all these birds doing here? I'll try to zoom in on that one pole if I can see it. If you can see all the birds lined up on those lines. So then when I pull in, I see this birds going back and forth my pond. I'm like, no wonder my pond's empty. All these birds have put out a little message that I got free water. So my pond is so low. It's like going down 4 or 5 inches a day with this hot heat. But all the little birdies are hanging out here, drinking all the water from the pond, I guess. Helping it go down, heat, evaporation. It might be almost to the point it's the lowest it's ever been. It's pretty low. And you guys are all drinking my water. What's up with that? So I don't know if it's ever been any lower than it is right now. But all these birds are like making little loops. So anyway, I thought it was interesting. They're all hanging out here. All right, pulling that there. Buddy's all jacked up because he sees the smoke all out here trying to light this fire. It's not going, what are you doing? It's okay. Why are you acting like a crazy horse? Yeah, my stuff ain't lighting real easy. I'm kind of bummed. I'm gonna have to break out my bigger ones. I just can't get a good enough flame started. I mean, this stuff's been pretty dry, but. It would help if I turn this the right way. Turn it off. Without burning my phone.
Darn.
I didn't want to bring out my big blowtorch propane because it's kind of a pain, so I figured I'd use the little one. But it's just not, it's a little damp out here. Maybe I'll go get some paper right there and try that. Buddy's all jacked up. What are you doing? I'm gonna get you. Why are you guys acting all like crazy horses running around? Why are y'all nervous? Like, Dad, why are you burning down my pasture, you crazy fool? We're eating this grass. I'm just lighting this area, bud. My true troublemakers. What are you guys doing? Now you made me lock the gate. Oh, I'll get
I know, it's scary. I know, it's scary.
I don't know what they're kind of freaking out about. You know, I haven't done anything in a while. Ransom seems more curious than Buddy. Buddy was prancing and running around like a crazy horse. I'm not feeding you guys. I don't know why you're following me. I'm trying to light the pasture on fire. I need two hands for this. Okay, so I'll lift that underneath that tree limb, some paper. We'll see if that's enough to start it. I gotta go pickleball at noon. Probably gotta leave by 11, so I think it's like 8 or 9 right now. So I want to get this good and burnt for an hour while I got the hose out here. Just so it'll burn a little circle around here, and then I can. Hopefully, this will light it. I mean, once it starts going, it's gonna go. There's some really old, dried stuff in there. my big propane tank, I can get it started real quick because it just puts out so much more heat. So I'm hearing some wood crackling, so maybe that is going. I sure hope so. Hopefully that's not just the paper still burning out and actually caught some tinder. Come on, keep growing. I feel a little heat. I think it's getting bigger. That other stuff I threw out there. We're not required to call the county and let them know we're doing a controlled burn, but I normally do, just so somebody didn't call in. Something's burning, there's a fire, and the fire ends up coming out. So once I start putting out a lot of smoke, I'll give the county a call. Also, see, I'm seeing a lot more smoke heating up. I think it's going.
Yeah, baby.
I'm Fire Marshal Bill here with my little trusty propane. These little clickers here to start your fires are great. So easy. Okay, I think it's going to catch now. Got enough heat, fuel. Usually there's always wind out here. You notice my flag is like dead. So there's no wind. And normally with the wind, it really helps get this going good. But I'm pretty sure this is a tender going now. So it's going. I've got two things that I have to go pick up. And I kind of shook this around and threw things around in case there was any birds or anything in here trying to nest. So hopefully I scared out anything. There's a little rabbit or something there. They'll scurry out. I don't like leaving these burn piles around too long because then it starts an ecosystem. People start living in it. You can tell I can't cut close to it, so all the weeds are growing up around it. So hopefully this fire will burn and cook all these weeds around it. I cut the grass yesterday short out here. Got my hose so I can just spray this down and it ain't gonna spread. I mean, this green pasture, normally it doesn't spread when you got green pasture, but you never know. Okay, so I'm definitely feeling some heat here. I'm good to go now. So I'm gonna go fire up the tractor because I gotta pick up a branch way back there that fell. And this tree in the front fell in my area. So I gotta go pick those two things up with the tractor while this is going. I was hoping to get it a little bit bigger so when it started burning out, I could be here, but it'll probably be all right. Famous last words. Horses are gonna probably start getting their distance now a little bit. Oh yeah, that's good. I like it. It's gonna finish and start. All right, I'll be back. I'll get the tractor. There's my two helpers. I got my earplugs in, so if I'm talking loud. So it looks like it's going pretty good. It's not big enough yet to where I need the hose. So I'm gonna go collect my brush on the tractor with my two helpers. I'm firing up the tractor, boys. They're like, so? I already fed them this morning. They already had their little breakfast. Oh my goodness. So they really like eating off that thing, and that because I can sweep that, I can keep all the other dirt and grass off. So I kind of like that tarp thing that I put down here because I can sweep this off and then lay it here. You could tell it's getting beat down here. I'm probably going to have to get some of that road base and put that underneath here. All right, let me go grab my items. Fired up. So they don't like it. Ransom doesn't like it when I lift this. Let's see if he stays here. And we're off. Always be good. So I got a tree down back here. Keep an eye on this fire. I already called the sheriff and let him know I was burning out here. So if I light the whole county on fire, you guys will know. Well, that looks like a branch right there. Might be on the other side. Yeah, I could probably grab that one on the way out and burn that one too. The long one I want is right here, I think. There it is. That's the one. Of course, I should have put gloves on, and I did. Hopefully, I can just lay that right on the thing here. I don't even know if you guys can hear me with this tractor. So this is a pretty long one. I wish it would break getting this through the gates.
Oh, shit!
Oh, man, that thing's heavy. Okay, I'm not lifting that. I'm going to have to get a tie strap and tow that. I thought that would be lighter because it's been out here so long. But it's still pretty damn heavy. Let's see if it'll break. Nope. Oh, shit. Nope. Not breaking. But it definitely needs to go in that pile. So this is like why you get burn piles. Kind of a never-ending battle out here. Picking up and burning things. All right. Dog, that thing's heavy. I'll just get a big strap and then I can tie it on the tractor and drag it out there. Now head up. That one might be ready to push down. I cut that a while ago. I'm waiting for it to die so it'll push over easier. I've got another little stump out there. Right there that I need to dump over also. But I'm waiting for it to die out a little better. Oh, the pile's getting bigger out there. Fire. That's a fire. Don't Charlie around. He'll be alright. Alright, so let me go out to the... Ooh. Slipped off there with my bad hip. Alright. Dump this, but I'll wait. As much taxes as I pay, I might as well let the fire department come out here and spend some of my tax money. Alright, I'll load this other thing. It's a little red part on it. So this is the branch that fell off right there, or right there. I mean, this whole tree is gonna eventually come down, but it's technically on their side of the property. So I just kinda, I'd push it over if it was on my property, but anyway. Fire's going pretty good. By the time I get back over there. Here we go. Well, just dumped that wood out there and it's, hell, it's not even burning past the little, dirt or weed area. But at least after that grows, I can push it up with the tractor and come out here and let it burn for a while. Ooh, that heat's hot. Gotta get that other thing. So Ransom, if y'all remember, used to be a little scared of the tractor. I got a video on my horse channel where I was kind of driving. Oh, I didn't even know I had this nice little spider back here. So, anyway, I like using this webbing. This is my rappel webbing. We tie off for rappels. Very strong, 2,000 pounds or something. Normally, I wouldn't use this to pull, but this thing isn't that heavy. So I'm gonna tie it right here and then just wrap it around the end there. And we'll just tow it down there. So I put a bowl in here for a little weight. And then there's really no knot here. All I did was twist around here they call it timber hitch. And then I ran it up around here, twist it a couple times, and twist it through. So actually, as pressure gets on, it tightens against itself. But all I really did is do some loops. There's really no knot here. Hopefully it'll work. All right, let's see if I get down there. And so far, so good. Drag it behind in here. Okay, so it looks like it's burning down. After this burns down a little bit, I'll be able to pick that up, throw it on top. This is the same thing, I'll be able to push that in. So it's kind of got some stragglers sticking out. But has that good ash pile gets going, hopefully I can get that done before I leave at noon. I don't know what time it is. It's already hot out here, and now you're standing by this fire. Ooh, it sucks the energy right out of you. Hopefully that'll get rid of this burn pile, and I'll be able to cut down these weeds right here, and the horses will have another. They like to roll, and that was my last burn pile, probably 2 years ago. So it's still kind of dirt, and horses like to roll there after they go out to the pond.